Okay, there's no way in hell they could have told what the hell I was saying. Playing. Take another orange juice.
Some source, Frank.
Back to normal clothing. At least I can see my face now. Where to go to next? I guess we'll find out. Okay, you can kind of consider the shipping office the safe house of Case West. Fernando! What the hell are you doing up there? Yeah, just give me a minute. Seems like it's doing like butter. There we go. What's up, buddy? Alright. Search for Lisa. This can be found throughout the Phoenix facility. Blah, blah, blah. Know their way around the facility, so once you help them out, they'll find their own way to safety. So you don't have to green them anywhere, thank God. That is so helpful, you have no idea. Alright, what to do next? Besides cut up the undead. Where'd she go? I guess we're heading off this way then. We go back and forth through the harvest room and the shipping office so many damn times. It's gonna get repetitive. Just letting you know. Before we go and look for Fernando's friend, I'm gonna go and, one, activate the machine again, see if I can still get that bonus. Number two, I want to show off another combo weapon exclusive to this game. God, don't shoot me in the back. No, I still don't get that. I don't get the bonus twice, unfortunately. Oh, just wait, dickhead. Oh god, the game is lagging something awful. There we go. These guys. In we go. And also, I can put on more clothing. Get off my neck! And put the hazmat boots back on. You can barely tell I'm even wearing them. Yeah, thank God Frank doesn't actually have a health bar. Otherwise, it'd be even more of a pain in the ass. Son of a bitch. God, every 2 seconds I get jumped on. I can't jump up there. Thank you. Eat my sandwich in peace. And there's nothing but a handgun up here. Alright, back down the ground floor. Come on, Chuck, it wasn't that big of a drop. And we got hazmat suits. Thanks for getting me out of that animation. That actually helps. We have ourselves some chemicals. Throw them in the zombie's face. What I really want right now is a syringe gun. I'm not talking the one from TF2. But it is still a syringe gun. Be around here. Aha! There we go. And we'll pop out the other way then. Holding cells. By the way, if you see those security cameras around, those can actually get you a little bit of a bonus. And they're also achievement fodder. If you destroy them all, you get an achievement. Loving this Reaper. What you gonna do with no arms? Nothing. There's another maintenance room over there. God, even the zombies have big boobs. Capcom, what's up with you? You boob obsessed. Come on, Frank. Help me out here. God, I'm a one-man show. Come on, man. I barely even cut you. put the syringe gun on the table. Get ourselves some chemicals. Let's see what we make.
Come and get it.
Sterilizer. Shoot the zombie and see what you do. Apparently kills him in one shot. Nah, I think she was just weak. Frank, get the hell out of the way! But yeah, they slowly die from the chemicals. Emphasis on slowly. You only get about 20 shots. But they will go down eventually. Level up! I was gonna heal myself, but that has been proven moot. Attack and health. What a crazy combination. And I should get the hell out of here and get back to where I'm supposed to go. And now the arrow has gone stupid on me. I know I'm not supposed to be heading in that way. Hot boats, the shelving. Sure, why not? I have a nice rack for you! Get off of me, get away from me, I don't want you to touch me. And let's go and complete our outfit with the hazmat helmet. Hey, what does that zombie do to you? Frick. Yep. And there's the helmet. I can barely see my face in there. It's complete, we can move on. Now, he said she was in the cafeteria last time he saw her. Something tells me we're gonna go on a wild damn goose chase, aren't we? And also, if you're rolling from a higher platform to a lower platform, you'll immediately stand straight up. This is called note.
Gotcha.
Security tower. Great. Just perfect. I gotta go all the way back over there. See what I mean when you go between this area and the other area so many times? It's gonna get tedious. Excuse me. Don't touch me or I will throw this at you. I don't care much for the syringer. It's not my style of play. Believe it or not, they're actually using the A ending from the main game in order to tell the story, because as you saw in the ending I got, I saved both Stacy and Katie and we both moved on. Don't know how exactly Chuck could get stuck in that kind of area, so they obviously used the A ending. Kind of nice to know beforehand, but that's how they do it. And I'm gonna run these assholes over. Can't catch me, can you? Ha ha! Get screwed. Aw, oh, you screwed up my ride, dick. The force is strong with me. Even though he can't get hurt, he still bitches about how it's hurting him. Oh, shit! Got a couple of flash grenades. God, these guys are everywhere. Oh, God, I wasn't even in front of it! Ugh. Keep dicks. Ugh. Now I need a drink.
Gotcha.
And more rations. And a shotgun. Living quarters. There you go, Frank. Have fun. You can stock up on more shotguns, grenades, or flash bombs. Flash grenades, flash bombs, same difference. If you want to get in more security outfits, or a party outfit, there's the helmet. Watch where you're shooting at, Frank! I'm not a target for you. I'm better pick up some more. Don't want to be without items. I wonder if anyone's ever managed to slow the game down by throwing a queen into a big enough group. Yeah, they probably made it that way so that you couldn't. Stop shooting me, you asshat! God damn, this never stops. Finally, move your ass out of my face. Living quarters, huh? Three times once I come back to the same damn areas. I'd say that about the main game, or even Case Zero, but... holy shit. Again, watch where you're aiming, Frank. Blow my damn head off yet. I wonder who that could be. You call me idiot. You stab your sorry ass. There you go. How the hell did you get up? There. Good. Better now that he's away from you. What a bitch. Close the access from here to the holding pens. Thank you! Now finally, piss off. Perfect. Science. Camo card acquired, the lightning gun. And you gotta be Frank in a co-op game in order to get the effect of the Reaper. Which sucks.
Yeah.
They don't have to play it like that. Damn it, Frank, I was about to throw it. You cheap dick. And I don't think I hit anything over there. Why is there a bowie knife in this post? Someone just had a bad night, didn't they? Well, let's see if I can combine these two. Yes, that's why they have a wrench on them. Yep, I can. This is the laser gun. My god. It destroys hordes of zombies. Because it blows up and gives the electric effect to any zombie in its radius. So it can be insanely helpful if you're willing to get rid of a laser sword and a lightning gun. Trying to get that, but I can't. Oh, there we go. Just a jump will do the trick. Get out of the way. Excuse me, coming through. More gems. And a baton. What if anyone else needs help? God, the game is slowing down horribly. It's all uniform. Now, can I get rid of my damn helmet? We got cleats. Oh, I can go get that baseball cap over in that outpost. That'll fix the problem. There we go. The exit is right there. Now this means you don't have to go to the harvest room in order to get to the living quarters, or to the cafeteria, or anywhere else. Who opened up these damn pens? My god, do these guys have anything better to do than shoot at me? You'd think they'd be trying to get the hell out of here, but I guess they're not that smart. Excuse me, I just want a hat. Seriously, man? Really? Ugh. The pain. Excuse me. There. Now my outfit is complete. Notice he has the number 4 on him. That's the same number he has in his motocross outfit. So it's very fitting. And also, there's a few extra things back here, like a riot gear. And dynamite! Help rod. I never really bother with the riot gear, it's just too slow for my taste. Me, I like to go crazy and just start bashing things in with the heaviest thing I can find. Much like this! Because it is so fun watching them fly. Alright, where do I go to next? No more survivors. Off the neck! Every single time. Oh, where's the big badges? I don't want to waste this on a tiny group. Eh, the hell with it. And their heads go pop. Let's see what else I can do around here. I don't really care about riding in that thing, it's way too slow. Too bad I couldn't make another quick step. I know that you can. You can actually make pretty much all the mixes that you can in the main game, but for some reason it just didn't give it to me. There we go. We're getting all over the place now, aren't we? Saw blades. Don't need them. Pipe. I think the only thing that's up here is a shotgun. I don't know why it's up here. Maybe someone was just planning a murder. I can do this away. And then I break my legs. Whoa, you got company, Frank. Excuse me! Let's see what Frank can do with this. Or he just ignores me. See, look at that. So much experience at one time. It is beautiful. It's not too great on human enemies. At least not the one boss fight that's in the game. Zombies, it's pretty much the one hit shot. Just like with the impact blaster. And obviously those guys go down easily. You're the weaklings. There are some stronger guys, though, so keep that in mind. We will be getting swarmed with harder-to-kill guys. Careful, though, that you don't stand too close. Doesn't end well. I need the big one. Oh, come on. There we go. See how easy it is to level up in this? Putting that back like a maniac and it still didn't do anything. Holy shit! Blowing up everything. Never give me anything that can shoot. Because that's just asking for a disaster. Rations are tasty. Do you mind? I'm eating here. I don't know exactly where all these survivors are, so that's going to be a pain in the ass. Yeah, no more bodies. Weird as that might seem. I'm going to make a plate launcher. Have a little bit of fun whilst I wait. Those guys are fucking everywhere. It gets very annoying having to deal with them. Oh. And I broke my legs. Ah, don't zap me in the butt. Eat plates. I killed them with plates. How pathetic is that? And there's the net saw. Good. I believe I've already created this in the main game, but it's still very fun to use because it just zips plates right through zombies as if they were actually saw blades. You do get a decent amount of ammunition to use it too. Targeting, though, is a bit suspect. And by suspect, I mean dog shit. Frank, get the fuck out of the way! God, no! Give me that garbage. Here, take this. No, quit moving around.
Follow me! Frank! Frank, let's go!
Over here, you dipstick. There, take it. There, now he gets to have some fun. I'm trying to think of the other things that I can make. I think I covered most of them, if not all of them. More cards. Let's go down the list. I think I have like one thing left to make, but I can't remember exactly what the hell it is. I could be wrong, and this might be it. Yeah, all of these that are grayed out are for Frank to use. Or for him to get the main effect, anyway. New Star of an Electric Storm. But all these are from the main game. Joe Bucket's been there since the beginning. It's still not that good. I hear the sound of plates whizzing by my head. Whilst I smack an impact blaster into the face of the undead. I guess I can kill these guys and get some experience. If they don't kill me first. Oh, come on! Keep dick! Really? Have to go there? Was there one for each direction in this damn place? Apparently so. Right. Lash grenade. I'm gonna do it unless I don't want it. And plenty more grenades. This is an accident waiting to happen. There's going to be a lot of blown up undead around here. There's going to be splatters all over the place. Alright, flash grenade. Seize on the guy who's trying to kill me over there. Or not, because I cannot get to him. He's a cheating prick. There are rations everywhere. I guess that's why they have the military around.
Let's go!
Why the hell are you just standing there, Frank? I didn't say where you stay, I'm saying just follow me around. Coffee! I never get enough coffee. Especially the coffee I took from that one guy over in the Phenotrans lab in Fortune City. I'm gonna smack a zombie around with a keyboard! Kills it before I can. Oh well, the zombies are ever regenerating, so there you go. Eat keys, bitch! Eat them keys, eat them keys! Pretty sure it's not possible to kill someone with a keyboard. Oh, the keys did go everywhere! I love that. There's we got another impact hammer. It's frequent as the last frequency guns are. They're still in more specific places. Yep, getting into the red, we better head back to the shipping office. And by the end of this, you should be at level 50. At the very least. Well, I guess we can just wait it out. That's the most boring part of this. Eat CDs!
Thanks,
there,
Chuck.
Start flipping those out, Frank.
I like it.
I wouldn't wish that on anyone. What a shitty weapon. Did you just drink the whole bottle? Jesus, that is diabetes waiting to happen. Frank, look out!
Don't think so.
Aw, missed. Damn it. Any day now. Still got a bit left to do. Of course, here's the restroom. It is very, very spacious for some reason. I don't know why it couldn't just be a one stall thing. I don't know why that's open, even though there's nothing I can get in there. And I had them. Yes, you can still set it on the stove and heat it up in the cafeteria. It's like, this is like in every game, at least as far as I know. So, plot mask. I had this on my face! Yeah, I can't put it on him, unfortunately. I can have him wear stuff, though. See?
This'll work.
Very cool. But unfortunately, he can't dress up in my stuff. I can have him dress up in his original journalist outfit. Looking good, Frank.
You like looking ugly?
Very good.
Compromised secrecy about our research application is a vital.
My God, wedding is so damn tedious. Fuck you, Sir Popness. Fuck you, water cooler.
Unfortunately, we will be forced into
my God, I can actually use the bottle. When they say you can use everything, they're not kidding. You can use flower pot. I'm just gonna shove that in a zombie's face. Make more sense just to chuck it like a rock. Ooh, I wonder how easy it is to stick this into a zombie's face. Guess we'll never find out because this is taking forever. And also we got coat hangers. Good, we can survive the birdemic after we survive the zombie apocalypse. Joy. What am I gonna dress? Right here.
Move it!
Yeah, I hear ya!
Don't yell at me. It's breaking up every box I can find. I got plenty of health items. No need to worry about that. Come on, game. Just give me a little bit more. We can move on. God, even in this, they give you a half of what you need for the laser sword. Gems aren't that hard to come by in this. It's a lot easier to find it in Case Zero, where you can only find it in, like, one place and you can't make anything with it. Ugh. I'm gonna sit back here, you tell me when you're ready. Apparently my feet are levitating off the ground. Weird. Here we go.
They're collecting queens from the zombies with that gas.
Those zombies are from Fortune City. Do you get it now? It's for you, Frank.
He says the director's office should have the evidence to clear your name. We need to get a key card to get in there, but it's rigged up with alarms.
Damn it! Let's get the hell out of here.